If you were to spell out every counting number, how long would it take to reach the letter A?
It may surprise you to know that the first letter A wouldn't appear until the number 1,000. Possibly even more surprising is that the letter B would not appear until 1 billion. If you could spell out one number a second, and these numbers get ridiculously long, it would still take you over 30 years to reach the first B.
Then you still won't come across the letter C until one octillion. That is one followed by 27 zeros. At one number a second, you would reach the letter C around the time the last galaxies collapse. However, there are two letters you would never see, J and K. And the letter Z only appears once across all numbers. All of these oddities can be explained by the very repetitive patterns that counting numbers follow. If these patterns didn't exist, counting to high numbers would be impossible. These patterns lead to some odd quirks that pop up in any language. For example, when counting in German, you will eventually find the letter K, but never a single Y. One last interesting fact. After the first C, the next 999 octillion numbers also contain the letter C. The vast majority of all counting numbers contain the letter C, but you will never be able to count to any of them. So C is the last letter that appears when spelling numbers, but can you find the next to last letter? Let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching.